my name is Amanda Mooneyham. I'm a returning fourth year at UC Davis School of Medicine. And you may recognize me from another video that we've done where I had used captioning in the OR from one of my third year rotations. And so I'd like to do an update with you. The surgical rotation was fantastic. I had a great time. I learned a lot. It was very hands-on for me, and I think that I got the most out of the experience because of the captioning. Another update is I started a little bit of my fourth year, and I returned to another surgery rotation with plastic surgery. That was incredible. And I used interpreters in that setting instead of captioning just to compare, and you know, they both worked very well for me. For the last year, I enrolled in the Master's of Public Health program at UC Davis, and I met a whole bunch of new classmates who are phenomenal with a big interest in medicine and public health. I chose to enroll in the public health program because I wanted to learn how to be more effective in the community, not just in my clinic setting itself, but beyond that. It's so important to treat somebody not as an individual, but in the context and their environment. So I just graduated with a Master's of Public Health last weekend, and I am going to be graduating with the medical degree in 2014. My plan is to apply for family medicine, and I'm hoping to do something in an unopposed program where I can get the most hands-on experience as I can. Well, since I was in the MPH program, I had a little bit more free time than in medical school, so I got some traveling. I went to Germany for the first world championship for the deaf for alpine ski racing. I did a medical mission trip in Honduras, and I climbed Mount Rainier last summer. Well, this summer I'm going back to medical school, so I'll be trying out rehab and burn surgery, both of which were on my bucket list of things I wanted to do in medical school. Medicine definitely has been a calling for me. I'm so grateful to be a part of this institution and part of this culture. It's really been amazing. Yeah, I absolutely encourage any deaf, blind, disabled, anybody with a disability to apply for medical school. There really should be no limitations. Just even based on my experience, you have a real opportunity to be a leader in medicine.